Well, I actually am very happy about that. I think it's great news. I just collaborated with PETA again. I don't wear fur and I've never enjoyed that. And I'm so happy so many designers are coming into that list of not doing it. I think it's not necessary. I work with Swarovski. I'm here tonight also with them, and I designed a collection with them. And they are like a huge example, no, of sustainability and in a different way of doing things. They do these man-created diamonds. They are not from a mine, and they have the same value, the same. And I think it's really important, no, to find different ways. I think the future will go more and more in that direction.